For Gru, being a supervillain isn't easy.
We stole the Statue of Liberty, the small one from Las Vegas.
He has to control.
Listen up, please.
An army of minions.
Dave?
He has to outsmart.
What?
A ruthless archenemy.
Shrink, Ray.
No! Oh, I hate that guy.
And he's about to inherit.
Hello?
Three small problems.
You will not cry, or sneeze, or burp, or fart.
No annoying sounds.
Does this count as annoying?
From Universal Pictures.
We are going to pull off the true crime of the century.
We are going to steal
the moon!
And Chris Meledandri, executive producer of Ice Age and Horton Hears a Who.
I shrink the moon. I grab the moon. I sit on the toilet
with what?
You're funny.
No!
By the time I'm done with Gru, he's gonna be begging for mercy.
No!
We have to warn him. And fast!
Just because he's a bad guy doesn't mean he's a bad guy.
Three little kittens started to yawn.
Now make them drink the milk.
Wow, this is garbage. You actually like this?
Despicable Me. In eye-popping 3D.
I'm gonna die.
All you gotta do is knock down that spaceship there.
Oh, somebody's got a frowny face.
Okay, my turn.
Knocked over!
It's so fluffy!
Despicable Me.